Have you ever wondered how these race boats get put in and out of the water? It's actually a pretty cool process. Stick around and I'll show you. First, they make it to the docks, then they tie the straps to the deck of the boat in order to hook it up to this crane. From there, they align the boat underneath this crane and let the crane do its job. The race team has their trailer waiting just a few yards away, and just like that, the crane drops the boat off onto its trailer.